One of the most important innovations in the BMW 7 Series is the integral active steering. It's a combination of the familiar active steering and the new technology for rear-wheel steering. This makes the car more agile at low speed and more stable at high speed, for example during line change on the highway. The driving dynamic control is a new function for the BMW 7 Series. It is a button in the center console of the car by which the driver can change between four modes of the setup: Comfort, Normal, Sport and Sport Plus. With this control you can change between a very comfortable car on one side and on the other side to a very sporty setup of the car. With the driving dynamic control we change the characteristic not only of the suspension systems like steering or damping system, but also on the characteristic of the drivetrain systems. We change the throttle control, but also the automatic gearbox. The integrated chassis management is a central unit for the suspension systems. By a lot of sensor signals, there is a calculation of the driving situation, and depending on the driving situation, for maximum performance, there is a reaction by the actuators of DSC, the damping control systems, and optionally integral active steering and dynamic drive.